titles on the line. Currently held by Dr. Death Steve Williams and Kevin Sullivan. And the challengers again, Eddie Gilbert and Rick Steiner. Okay, I respect
the
message.
I can't take my eyes off Missy Hyatt. We got a great match, but let's talk about Missy for a minute. With Eddie Gilbert, she's just so-so on the Army of the Nature Boy. She's all there is. As soon as she sees I'm here, she'll get rid of the table with us, Lance.
Having said that, can I get your
opinion? She's not for days, baby.
Really? Does she know about this?
She knows about the Nature Boy. Every woman in the world does.
All right.
Here goes Sullivan. Look at Sullivan. Boy, take it right over. I told you, the guy's a great technician. And look who's standing behind him. 310-pound Steve Williams, Dr. Death.
Takes the tag. Gilbert in the corner, battling his way out, not to be trapped. No mean feat to get out from between the U.S. Tag Champion. Rick, I've refrained from mentioning anything about it, but I must point out that with all of the respect that a five-time champion deserves, you don't have the title right now, Mr. Steamboat happens to.
What? I can't take anything away from Steamboat. You thought I was going to be derogatory, didn't you? Steamboat was lucky. Hey, he proved one thing. Ric Flair is human. But the bottom line is, Lance, now he's got the task of having to beat me again. And, baby, as you know, it's happened before, and each time I've come back, and I'm predicting another victory for Ric Flair. See if I get an opportunity to get in the ring with Steamboat.
Well, I think everybody knows the kind of determination that Ric Flair has. And we're really looking forward to when that event takes place. Steiner from outside. He sent him wobbling. Kevin Sullivan across the ring, and here's Steiner in. While Eddie Gilbert holding that big, powerful arm of Dr. Death.
Lance, you know the pride I take in being part of the National Wrestling Alliance. You're looking at four of the great ones out there, and along with Sting and Steamboat and Luger and all the great stars of this great alliance, you're talking about, in my estimation, the greatest wrestlers in the world today. And if I say that, you can put it in the bank, baby, because I've wrestled anybody that's anybody. And I've beat them all.
I think, like it simply says right up on the screen periodically, in the NWA, we wrestle. That's one time you and I have got total agreement in there. Sullivan coming back now on Eddie Gilbert. Hot stuff. Hot down hard, and his head.
What a power slam. That Steiner's stronger than we know. They tell me he was benching 600 pounds in the gym last week. And that's a tremendous bench press.
Knew for a fact you didn't want to have mad at you, Lance.
Well, Rest assured, Dr. Death has won.
Yeah.
And if Steiner keeps getting cute with him, we're going to see some real trouble out here. Look at the football stance.
Hammered him all the way through the wall. Put it to him. He came from that three-point stance and drilled Steiner. And what's incredible, when you look at Steiner and the athlete he is, think what it must take to be able to do that to him.
You're looking at an all-Big Eight, an all-American offensive guard for one of the greatest football machines in the world. We're talking about the University of Oklahoma. This guy led him to two national championships on offensive line. What a shot Steiner took.
Steiner back with him. Fly it. Caught body. One, two. And he really caught him by surprise. I don't think that Williams thought he would ever come back that fast. Hammered his head down. Here comes Sullivan.
He's a master.
Got to give him credit on that.
Tremendous climb off the top.
Took him right off the top rope. Hot stuff comes down and caught right in the midsection. Both feet. Calls to Dr. Death. Put it up there and they speared him. I mean, skewered him right on that foot of Dr. Death. Down to the midsection. Look at this. Nice. Absolutely unbelievable.
He's an awesome physical specimen. Believe me, I've been in the ring with him. He's as big and tough and strong as he looks. Boy, he picks up Gilbert like he's a toy doll, doesn't he?
And then picked him up and did it again, heading for a third series. Dr. Death, Steve Williams. What do you do if you're Eddie Gilbert at this point?
You look at Missy Hyde, you say, go find Rick Flair.
Will you stop with
the U.S. title? You'd admit Mickey'd look good on my arm, wouldn't you? Ooh, what a knee lift. Eddie Gilbert's got to be thinking twice about the situation he's in right now, Lance.
Eddie has got to be thinking, get to the corner at all costs, but they have no intentions of letting that happen. Down on top, Dr. Death. Referee breaks it up. I believe he was right on the throat. Defending against Eddie Gilbert in serious trouble. And Rick Steiner completing the challenge past the 9-minute mark. Referee Brian Richards saying, you want to give it up? Nope, nope. To Gilbert's credit, he's back on his feet, staying with it. Sunset Flip. Will he get him? Big man. Steiner around to the side.
Titles in there, Rick. I firmly believe they thought he was all done. Big suplex. But the punishment doesn't stop.
Well, it's relentless. We talked about the tenacity and how tenacious these guys were. The varsity club is honed, they're tuned, they're ready for any kind of a match, and today they're showing why they're the U.S. champions. Well, the referee didn't say it, Lance.
The referee was over keeping Steve Williams out. He's telling Rick Steiner to get out. Missy Hyatt is saying he tagged him. But the referee didn't see it. Steiner takes matters in his own hand, charges in there after Dr. Death. Kevin Sullivan zeroes in on Gilbert, and look at Dr. Death go after Steiner. Gilbert, this could be it.
He's got that look in his eyes. I was missing Hyde. I'd find a place to go.